All right, tomorrow there will be 12 region championship games. Quite honestly, insignificant games, because so long as you won tonight, you made the Final Four and you're big house bound. Let us begin in the city of bricks, out to the host side of Madison Central, Vicksburg. Murrah taking on Vicksburg, featured in this game, a 6A North semi. Straight to the fourth quarter we go. Gators up 64-63. A minute and change left in regulation. They want to add more. D'Angelo Richardson drives, leaves it for DeAndre King. Gets it to go off the glass. Vicksburg takes a three-point lead. Mustangs need points in a hurry. Who else is it going to be? Joshua Carroll, cold-blooded. Three-pointer ties the game. Now 12 seconds remaining. Quick shot of the scoreboard, only one-point game. Off the inbound play, they go inside to Jonathan Calvin. Big man gets it to go off the glass to retake the lead. Vicksburg gets one last prayer of a shot, but it is no bueno. Murrah punches their ticket to the big house in a thriller. 68-67, your final score.